today. Look at your day!
Harry.
Hi, Elmo.
Hi, everybody.
Hiya.
Hi. Hi, Kelly.
Hello, Elmo.
Ron, Elmo.
Hi, Brush. Hi, Grandma. Friends.
Hi, Elmo.
Hi, Big Bugs. See? These are Elmo's friends.
Hi.
And you're Elmo's friend, too. And Elmo's your friend.
Friends!
Elmo's friend.
And my pet rock, Rocco, is my friend. Bye, Elmo.
But Zoe, Rocco's a rock. Dorothy's been thinking about friends, too. And look, look, look. She's got a friend over to play. What's that, Dorothy? Huh? Okay. Dorothy has a question. How do you take turns with a friend? Oh, good question, Dorothy. Let's ask Mr. Noodle. Mr. Noodle! Shane, be a pal and go up, please. That was very friendly, Shane. Hi, Mr. Noodle. Hi. Dorothy has a question. How do you take turns with a friend, Mr. Noodle?
Yeah, Mr. Noodle. How do you take turns? Who's he calling? Who is it?
It's Mr. Noodle's sister, Miss Noodle.
Hi.
Oh, I know her.
Mr. Noodle.
She's your sister and your friend.
So how do you take turns with a friend? Wow, look at that.
So take turns with a swing.
No, no, not like that.
Take turns, Mr. Noodle and Miss Noodle. Yeah, take turns.
Mr. Noodle? Miss Noodle? That's not taking turns.
Come here, please.
Try again. Take turns on the swing.
Just one person, then the other.
One person.
Now they got it.
Aww.
He cleaned it off for her.
That's a good friend.
Very nothing.
No, wait. You okay, Miss Noodle?
Well, sharing is nice, but it's not taking turns. Miss Noodle, Mr. Noodle, come here again. Taking turns is when one person swings and the other person waits or pushes.
You got it now?
Yeah. Try again.
Ooh, get the swing.
Got it. Now take turns.
You can do it. Miss Noodle.
Oh, that's it. Miss Noodle is taking a turn. Yay!
That's the way.
Okay, Miss Noodle's turn.
You push, Miss Noodle.
Yay!
Yeah.
You got it.
That's taking turns.
Oh, Miss Noodle again.
She got her own staff.
Boy, those noodles are real swingers. What's that, Dorothy? Oh, okay. Dorothy wants to ask someone else. How do you take turns with a friend?
Hi, Dorothy. This is how me and my friend Asan take turns holding my pet rabbit. It's my turn now. Now it's your turn, Asan.
Watch us take turns with these binoculars, Dorothy.
Look, a butterfly. Now it's my turn, Dorothy. Yeah, a butterfly.
Oh, thanks, everybody. Oh, and thanks, Dorothy. Now, Elmo will ask a baby. Wow, two babies. A baby and her baby friend. Oh, baby, how do you take turns with your friend? Oh, thank you, baby. Oh, and thank you too, baby. Oh, boy, those babies. Oh, and now...
My friend Rocco and I take turns. Watch. My turn, Rocco. Room, room.
Boy.
And now it's your turn, Rocco. Room, room. Oh, good one. Yeah. Bye, Elmo.
But Zoe, it's just a rock. Oh, boy. Where was Elmo? Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. And now Elmo has a question for you. Yeah, you. How many friends can fit on this boat? Let's count them and see. All aboard.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
Wow! Nine friends can fit on the boat and one kangaroo. A real friendship. Get it? Friendship. Oh, boy. Boy, you know that kangaroo could be a friend. Elmo wonders who else could be a friend. I'll draw. Boy, everybody's so friendly today. Can draw be a friend? Can a birthday cake be a friend?
No!
But you can eat a birthday cake with your friends. Can a balloon be a friend?
No!
But you can give a balloon to a friend. Can a firefighter be a friend?
Yes!
Can a plant be a friend?
Sometimes, maybe.
Especially if it's stinky.
I'm a friend? Isn't that lovely?
Thank you, Joy. And now...
Elmo has mail! Elmo has mail! Elmo has mail! Elmo has mail!
Computer's friendly today,
Elmo
too!
Elmo has mail!
User-friendly!
Elmo has mail!
Oh, boy! Elmo's got email from his friends, Snuffy and Big Bird.
Hi, Elmo.
Hi, Elmo. Bird and I are best friends.
Yeah.
We really care about each other.
We sure do. But do you know that sometimes friends can have arguments? Sure. Oh. Snuffy and I argue sometimes.
No, we don't, Bird. We never argue.
Oh, yes, we do, Snuffy.
No, we don't, Bird.
Yes, we do.
Bird, no, we don't
argue. Yes, we do.
No, Bird, we don't, Bird. No.
We're arguing right now.
We are?
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess you're right, Bird.
Yeah. And we're still friends.
Friends to the end, buddy of mine.
Yeah. Now, let's say goodbye to Elmo.
Okay, Bird, but you go first.
No, no, you go, old pal. Go ahead.
No, friend.
No,
I insist.
You.
No, you go first, Bird. Birdie,
wait a minute. Mm-hmm. Wait a minute. We can say goodbye together.
Bird, that is just brilliant.
Yeah. Bye, Elmo!
Thanks, computer! Elmo's friend Rebecca has another good friend she likes to play with. And she told Elmo all about it.
My friend Nicole lives next door. And yesterday she came over to play. First, we made some jewelry with beads. We both love crafts. Then we looked at a book about space. We both love space exploration. Then we got hungry. So we went inside for a snack. We both wanted a banana, but there was only one left, so we shared it. We both love bananas. Then we went to the library with my mom to return the books. I carried the books, and my friend Nicole opened the door.
Here, catch!
Then, after the library, we played catch. Daniel came over and asked if he could play with us. We said sure. I had a great time playing with my friends.
Now, Elmo wants to learn even more about friends. How can we find out even more? Oh, yeah! We can watch the Friends channel on TV. Hey, TV, where are you going? That's not being very friendly. Come back, TV. Come on. Oh, now that's friendly. Put yourself on, TV. Thank you.
Welcome to the Friends channel. This is the beginning of a beautiful friendship. And now the Friends Channel presents the Friend Lady.
I love making friends. You want to make some new friends? Well, here's how you do it. Stick out your hand and say hello.
Hello.
You might meet someone just like you who's really great to know.
Friends.
Now, mind you, I love the friends I've got. But making a new one hits the spot.
Hey!
Hi, I love baseball. How about you?
Wow, I don't believe this. I love baseball, too.
Me, too.
How are you? What's new? Hey, how you doing?
When I meet someone new, I feel like mooing. Moo!
Even if you're kind of shy, don't worry. It's okay. Come on, reach out and shake a hand and make a friend today.
Huh?
Stick out your hand and say hello. You might meet someone just like you who's really great to know.
It's wonderful to watch how friendships grow. When you stick out your hand and say,
isn't life grand today? Stick out your hand and say hello.
Coming up next on the Friends Channel, two great buddy movies. For Me and My Pal, followed by Chum and Chummer.
Thanks, Stevie. Now, Elmo wants to learn even more about friends. But how?
Hey, Elmo.
Oh, hi, Zoe.
You want to talk to a friend?
Oh, yeah. Elmo can talk to his friend, Zoe.
No, I mean talk to Rocco.
But Zoe is Elmo's friend, not Rocco.
Why not?
Well, because it's a rock.
Oh, yeah, but Elmo, you can have all different kinds of friends, including rocks.
But Zoe, Elmo, this...
Look.
What?
Look. Look, Rocco is imagining that Elmo is a rock.
Elmo doesn't believe this.
Hello, Elmo.
Will Elmo be Elmo Rock's friend?
But Elmo Rock is a rock.
So, we can still be friends.
Stick out your hand and say hello.
A rock singer!
You might meet someone just like you who's really great to know. It's wonderful to watch how friendships grow. When you stick out your hand and say,
isn't life grand today?
Stick out your hand and say hello.
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 Thanks, Rocco.
Oh, boy.
Doesn't Rocco have a great imagination?
It's a rock.
No.
Elmo loves friends. Oh, and so does Dorothy. That's why Dorothy wants us to sing the Friend song. And so does Dorothy's friend.
Oh, Rocco loves that song.
Good.
With the friend song.
Let's sing
friends.
Happy body.
Mm-hmm. Friends.
Yeah, friends.
Friends.
Say
Bye, Rocco.
Say goodbye, friends.
Adios, amigos.
Bye.
Let's dance.
Okay.
Da-da-da-da-da. Elmo loves his friends.
That's Elmo's world.
Thank you, everybody. Sing a song when he loves you. Bye-bye. Now, let's play some games. Elmo's so happy to see you. Oh, and so is Dorothy. Say hello, Dorothy. Oh, guess what Elmo's thinking about today? Oh, no! That's right! Games! Oh, games! You know, games!
Jump rope.
Oh, a game of jump rope. But wait a minute, Mr. Noodles. You need a whole rope. You both just have part of a rope.
Uh-oh.
The ropes are stuck, Mr. Noodle and Mr. Noodle. What's going on?
It pulled him.
Is it the same rope? Oh, careful, Mr. Noodle. You too, Mr. Noodle.
He's chasing the rope.
Get the rope, Mr. Noodle.
Get the rope. Chase him, Mr. Noodle.
Hurry, hurry.
Oh. Faster, catch it.
Mr. Noodle's at the end of Mr. Noodle's rope. Oh, nice hug.
Are they going to play a jump rope?
Now you can play a game of jump rope, Mr. Noodle and Mr. Noodle. Go ahead. Wait a minute, what are they doing?
Not like that.
You have to pick up the rope.
Pick it up.
Hold the rope.
That's right. Now turn it. Turn the rope.
Yeah, turn the rope, Mr. Noodle.
Not that way.
No, not like that.
Not that way.
You're all messed up.
Get untangled, Mr. Noodle. Are you okay, Mr. Noodle?
Turn the rope, Mr. Noodle.
You can turn the rope and jump over it at the same time.
Turn the rope, then jump.
Yay!
Yeah, that's it.
Good, Mr. Noodle and Mr. Noodle.
Awesome!
the way I play cards. A couch. And a couch. They match. A house. And a couch. They don't match. A cake. And couch. They don't match.
Dorothy, this is how I play Simon Says. Okay. Simon Says touch your ears. Simon Says touch your waist. Simon Says touch your eyes. Simon Says touch your lips. Your cheeks. You're out.
Guess what, Dorothy? This is how I play tag. Tag it.
I'm it!
Thanks, Dorothy. Now, Elmo's going to ask a baby. Oh, hello, baby. Oh, how do you play a game, baby?
I don't.
Really? Oh, Elmo sees. Oh, the baby wants to play a game of this little piggy. Okay. This little piggy went to market. This little piggy stayed home. This little piggy had roast beef. This little piggy had none. And this little piggy cried, wee, 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 all the way home. Oh, Elmo loves that game. Yeah, you do too. Thanks, baby. And then...
Elmo has mail. Elmo
that's
has
Elmo's
mail.
Computer.
Elmo has mail. Elmo has
where is
mail.
It? Elmo doesn't
Elmo
see it anywhere.
Mail.
Computer!
Has mail.
Computer!
Elmo has mail.
Oh, Shay! Shay, open up! Not in there! Thank you,
Elmo
Shay!
Has mail. Elmo has
computer!
Mail. Elmo has
oh, Dorothy, Dorothy, Dorothy!
Elmo has
have you
mail.
Seen computer? No? Oh, boy.
Elmo
oh.
has
Maybe
mail.
Maybe it's playing
Elmo
hide and seek. Let's see.
Elmo has
computer!
Mail.
Computer!
Has
oh, maybe it's
Elmo
in the door.
Mail.
Oh, sorry, sorry.
Elmo has
it's
mail.
Not there.
Elmo has mail.
Computer!
Elmo has mail.
Computer,
Elmo
where
has
are you?
Mail.
Computer!
Elmo has
computer!
Mail.
See? He's
Elmo
playing
has
hide
mail.
And seek.
Elmo has mail.
Okay, we'll play along. Where is computer? Where is
Elmo
computer?
Has mail.
Oh, Drew, have you seen computer?
Elmo has mail.
Oh, there you are, computer! Oh, now I'm looking
mail.
At his email.
Elmo has mail.
Oh, hey! It's from Elmo's friend Ernie. Oh, and his rubber ducky.
Hi there, Elmo. This is how Rubber Ducky and I play our favorite game, hide and squeak. Okay, Rubber Ducky, I'll have my eyes. You go hide. Okay. Now, where could that Rubber Ducky be? Wait a minute. I think I hear him squeaking. Rubber Ducky? Rubber Ducky? Where are you, Rubber Ducky? Rubber Ducky? Oh, there you are, Rubber Ducky. And that's how we play hide and squeak. Bye-bye, Elmo. Say goodbye, Rubber Ducky.
Hmm? Oh, thanks for the email, computer. Bye. And now, Elmo has a question for you. Oh, how many frogs are playing leapfrog? Let's count them and see. Here they come.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
Oh, and one kangaroo. Oh, great counting. Bye. Oh, and great game of leapfrog. Yeah. Oh, Elmo wants to play another game, don't you? But what game should we play? A soccer ball, thought kind of the same. But one of these things just doesn't belong here. Now it's time to play our game. It's time to play our game. Which one does it belong?
The plant.
How come?
Because you can play a game with the soccer ball.
Yeah?
And you can play a game with the jump rope.
Yeah, that's right.
And you can play a game with Jax.
Yeah!
But you can't play a game with a plant. The plant doesn't belong.
Yay! Good guessing, everybody!
Wait a minute! I play games!
Oh, sorry, Stinky. You can't play games with a plant unless it's Stinky the plant.
That's right. Watch this. Simon Says grow a flower. I just love playing games.
Thanks, Troy. I'm gonna love playing that game with you. Some games are fun to play with friends, and some games are fun to play by yourself. Elmo's friend Abigail knows a game she could play by herself or with a friend, and she told Elmo all about it. Troy.
I know a great game called Where is Pumpkin? Where is Pumpkin? Where is Pumpkin? Here I am, here I am. How are you today, sir? Very well, I thank you. Run away, run away. My friend Juan knows Where is Pumpkin too, in Spanish.
Burgalcitos, ¿dónde estás? Aquí estoy, aquí estoy. ¿Cómo está usted? Muy bien, gracias. Ya me voy, ya me voy.
Sometimes we play it together.
Burgalcitos, ¿dónde estás? Aquí estoy, ¿cómo está usted? Muy bien, gracias. Ya me voy, ya me voy.
It's fun to play with a friend, too.
Elmo just learned a new game. Here we go. Where is Pumpkin? Where is Pumpkin? Here he is, here he is. How are you today, sir? Very well, thank you. Run away, run away. Yeah, Elmo loves that game. Now, Elmo wants to know more about games. Oh, don't you? How can we do that? Oh, look! TV is playing tag. Oh, not now, TV. Elmo wants to watch the game channel. No, TV. Okay. If Elmo tags TV, TV has to stop playing and turn on, okay? Tag, you in. Okay, turn yourself on, TV.
The Games Channel. All games, all the time. And now, let the games begin.
Once upon a time, there was a boy and girl who loved to play the dress-up game.
We love to play the dress-up game.
The dress-up game is also an imagination game, so you get two games in one.
Oh, boy!
They dressed up as pirates and imagined they sailed the seven seas.
I'm a pirate.
Arr!
Me too, matey.
Arr!
We'll search for buried treasure.
Arr!
Wah! Avast, ahoy! Walk the plank! Pieces of eight! Yo ho ho!
And they dressed up as a king and a queen and imagined they ruled the land.
I'm a king.
I'm a queen.
We rule.
All hail Fredonia!
And they dressed up as cowpokes and imagined they rode the open range.
I'm a cowboy.
I'm a cowgirl. Yeehaw!
Giddy-up!
Yippee-ki-yay!
Kids, time for bed! And they dressed up in their pajamas and went to bed.
Good night.
The end.
Coming up next on the Games Channel, Jump Rope by Alfred Hopscotch.
Thanks, baby. Bye! Oh, look! Dorothy wants to play an Baby Elmo playing a game.
Ring around a rosy.
Ring around a rosy. A pocket full of posies. Ashes, ashes, we all fall down.
Hey, we all fall down, not up, down. Okay. Now Dorothy's imagining Elmo playing a game of basketball.
Kick of Elmo.
Yes, Elmo can.
Kick of Elmo. I was going to take it to the rim. No, Elmo, no.
Yay, Elmo dunked it. Yeah, baby.
Elmo's got game.
That's right. Great imagination game, Dorothy. Dorothy loves games. Oh, so does Elmo. That's why we're gonna sing the game song. Here we go. Get ready. Game, game, game. Game, game, game. Game, 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 game. Elmo can't hear you. Game, 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 game. How do people swim in water?
let me see you blow some bubbles. Come on, look at me and blow those bubbles and kick. That's a girl. Kick. Kick. Nice. Kick. Very good. Very good. Let me see you blow some bubbles. I think Dorothy will be very pleased with the way you're learning how to swim.
Watch me, Dorothy. This is how I swim.
Watch me, Dorothy. I can really swim. How's that, Dorothy?
Thank you, Dorothy. Now, Emma will ask a baby. Yeah. Oh, hi, baby. How do you swim in water? Jordan's toothbrush in the water. She's brushing her teeth. Now she's using water again to rinse. And now she's going to wash her face with water. Feels good. Then Jordan's mom uses water to cook oatmeal for Jordan's breakfast. Jordan loves oatmeal. She can't wait. After breakfast, Jordan gives her dog, Buddy, some water to drink. Buddy needs water to live and grow. Then Jordan gives the plants water too. Plants have to have water to live and grow. Jordan! At night, Jordan takes a bath in water so she can get nice and clean. And also play with her rubber duckies. She has a lot of them. And when Jordan goes to bed, she has a glass of water nearby in case she gets thirsty during the night. Nighty-night, Jordan. Elmo loves you. Elmo really wants to know more about water. How can Elmo find out more? Oh, yeah, that's right. Elmo can watch the Water Channel.
The Water Channel. All wet all the time.
Oh, dry up. Welcome to Why Water. The show that answers the question, why water? Ha! I'll tell you why. Whales need water. Plants need water to live and grow. That's why, too. Ha! And so do people.
Water! Water!
Hey, who wants water?
That's why water.
Gargoyles need water.
That's why.
Even water needs water. So the next time someone asks you why water, you tell them, that's why. After all this talking, I need water. The end!
Coming up, as the faucet drips, followed by Wet Work News.
Thank you, TV! But Elmo wants to learn more about water. Where can Elmo learn more?
Why don't you talk to a glass of water?
Yeah, Elmo can talk to water.
I'll tell you anything you want to know.
Okay, how does it feel to be water?
Wet. Sometimes hot, sometimes cold, but always wet.
Ah, yeah. Well, where does water live?
Everywhere. Glasses, bowls, cups, rivers, lakes, oceans, and every living thing needs me.
Wow. Water is very important.
I am. And fun. There's all kinds of things you can do with me. You can sail on me.
Oh, look. Dorothy is imagining Elmo as a sailor.
Or you can dive down under me. Or you could surf on top of me.
Surf on you! Yay!
You couldn't do any of those things without water. Nobody could.
Oh, well, thank you, water.
You're welcome. Bye-bye.
Here you go. Bye.
Bye.
Boy, water is good for drinking and washing and sailing and diving and surfing and living in. Dorothy knows more about living in water than anybody. So, Elmo made a video with this camera about Dorothy in water. It's called Dorothy in Water by Elmo. Oh, TV! Oh, there you are, good. Oh, there's Dorothy. And there's the water. There's Dorothy in water. Elmo loves Dorothy. Yeah. Let's play, Dorothy. Silly Elmo. Thanks, TV. Elmo really likes water. Oh, and Dorothy loves water. And that's why Dorothy wants to sing the water song. Yeah. Here we go. Water, 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 water.